It was in the busy city mall I first noticed him, when I heard him call. A dollar for this picture of the bush. A thin old man, all bent with age, drawing on a fool's cap page. A dollar for this picture of the bush. Curiosity got the better of me. I wandered closer so that I might see what his wrinkled hands and his pencil might produce. He sketched a scene of untamed scrub, and every line was drawn with love. A dollar for this picture of the bush. Worn out are M. Williams' boots and jeans fit for rags. A tattered old coat was all that kept the cold winds from his back. His grubby face unshaven, his gray old eyes were dim. A dollar for this picture of the bush. I took my wallet from my coat, and I pulled out a $20 note, and I said, I'll take that picture when it's done. And I said that he could keep the change. He looked at me, eyes filled with pain. With trembling voice, he whispered, God bless you, son. Oh, I'd visit the city now and then, and I made a point of looking for him. He was always in that same place, in the mall. Etching scenes for a dollar a touch. Didn't sell many, never made very much. A dollar for this picture he would call. Worn out are M. Williams boots and jeans fit for rags. Tattered old coat was all that kept the cold winds from his back. His grubby face unshaven, his gray old eyes were dim. A dollar for this picture of the bush. It was late night shopping one Christmas Eve, and laughter filled the busy city streets. I went to find my old friend in the mall, but the place was bare where he once stood, and in my heart I knew that he'd gone for good, and never again would I hear that old familiar call. Worn out are M. Williams' boots and jeans fit for rags. Tattered old coat was all that kept the cold winds from his back. Now a picture is all that remains, and hangs pride of place in a lovely wooden frame, and a fortune will never buy that picture of the bush. A dollar for this picture of the bush.